preparing for World Cup as he was, this became a great interference for them.
Having players in Portugal like Cristiano Ronaldo and Figo is probably due to the high importance we give to football here.
Only on Ebru Africa.